Yo, what is up? What is up? Welcome back to another episode of the Adventures of SimmyDot G. And today, we are in one of the, considered one of the best cargo hauling ships by many, standing in the observation desk of the Drake Caterpillar. And I'm going to give you my return route from Lorville to Arcorp. So, if you remember, last week I gave you my Laranite route that you could come here to Lorville. And then on the way back, you could loop it with this route. So, if this sounds good, and so, without any further ado, roll that beautiful intro. Guys, so first thing first, we're gonna make our first stop. We're gonna go to Magda around the Hurston system. So let's go, and we're gonna stop here at HDMS Han. So let's do it. See you when we get there. Okay, man, about to have a beautiful sunrise. But we're gonna miss it. Okay. Man, I like this beautiful paint. Caterpillar doesn't look too bad in green. And you know, it definitely, it handles well. This ship handles well. So yeah, this round trip here, we're gonna do diamonds. Diamonds to Arcorp. So we trade Laranite all the way to Hurston, and we're gonna go trade diamonds. On the Hurston trip, we were able to make around, I think it was around 140,000 or so. And now on this trip, I think we could also do something similar. So you tag team these two trips together, you're gonna make a good penny. And it's just, like I said, it's dope. It's multiple stops. Alright, let's head up in this baby. Where is the building right there? Okay, like I said, we're gonna fill this caterpillar up with the beautiful diamonds out here. How many we have? Only 17 SCU here. Not too good. I guess people are trading diamonds around Hurston. But we're gonna take whatever we can, and let's go to our next stop. Man, Magda is a beautiful moon. The blue mixed with the red, it's like contrasting colors. Okay. For our second stop, we're gonna stay here around Magda, and we're gonna go take diamonds from the other landing zone here. There we go, HDMS Perryman, or Pearlman, I think it's pronounced Pearlman, there's an L in there. However you say it, that's where we're heading. God, this game is beautiful, look at it, I'm sorry, it gets me every time. The atmosphere effects, oh yeah. That's another plus of this route, I mean, you get just... get the views of the scenery, you know what I mean? Oh, what is it? What is that? Another caterpillar? Is he trying to land? I don't know. Is he just floating there? Well, we're going to have to go on the big pad here. I don't know if he's got his landing area down. He might be trying to land. I don't know if he might not know how to move this thing. Let me squeeze up in there. We might have to get in front of this guy. He might be the guy who bought the diamond from the other location. So let's get in there and get the diamond before him. Alright. Where is he? I bet you he's doing the same route, man. And the way he is taking so long to land. Holy crap. Yep. He's coming down. Let's get in there before he goes and cleans us out. Learn how to fly a ship. Alright. Let's fill this caterpillar up with diamond. We have 67 SEU. Yep, that's good. So he probably might have cleaned out the other location. Oh, his red matches my suit beautifully. But that green pops, man. That green, something about that green. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be heading out now to the R-Corp area. We have made all our stops over in Hurston. And we got a decent amount of diamond. Going to be going to Walla and around landing zone arc 0456 arc 056. There are three locations that sell diamond on this moon, so that's a good plus. All right, let's go. I doubt that guy knows my route, so we won't see him again. Where is the building? Is it? No, I think it might be on the other side. I don't see it over here. Yep, there it is over there. Let's go. Okay. Again, same procedure. Drake Caterpillar. Oh, man. Is there only three SEU? Somebody already hit this place up. Well, I guess we'll take it. Like I said, mileage may vary on the route. It depends on how many people are trading the commodity that you're trading. Some locations are hit or miss. Alright, luckily, like I said, there's... Oh! Oh, no. Come on, get up. Hopefully there's not a problem here. Come on, get up, baby. You can do it. Awaken. Yes! Okay, cool. Sometimes I have died that way, so I didn't know. Whew! That was close. Okay, yeah, so like I was saying, there's three locations on this moon. So if one is out, we could hit up all three, and that's what we're going to do. I was just going to hit up two, but now we're going to have to hit up all three. The next one, R-Corp Area 48. Alright, so let's go. Oh, God. I mean, look at the... It's beautiful. Those engines, too, man. Some about Drake engines, but they do guzzle gas. This ship's not that bad on fuel. And it has a fast quantum drive, which makes trading great. Alright, nighttime side over here. And for our third stop, like I said, R-Corp Area 48. Touchdown. Beautiful. Okay. Let's pick up the diamonds from here. We're the diamond trader. Okay. Let's see how much they got here. Ooh, 96 SCU. Wow, you could fill up an Andromeda here on one stop. This is a good hit right here. Okay, cool. I wish they all had stock like this. Okay. For our last stop. Come on. And you don't have to worry about leaving your elevator down. You can only send it back up. Alright, yeah. Our last stop will be R-Corp Area 45. Let's go. We had to make five stops, of course, because one of our stops only had three SEU. Imagine, I might just do five stops from now on and get as much as I can. Okay, it looks like we're staying in the night side here. looks like my wing is on fire. It's just a light glow. Maybe it's a storm outside or something. Oh, we gotta go to Cutlass Black. Be careful. Alright, it's not interfering. Somebody hit a little too hard to the landing pad. Alright, how much we got here, baby? Drake Caterpillar. Oh, 117. Beautiful. Beautiful. Almost a half a mil to buy that. That's great. Nobody hit this up in a while. And like I said, now let's fill up the rest of our hull. I guess we'll do tungsten. I should do laronite. I should have did laronite, but we'll do tungsten. Laronite will cost too much, and then we'll be spending a lot on this hull. But again, it's up to you what you decide to fill your ship with. Alright, now we'll head to R Corp. Oh! I learned nothing. We're alive. Alright, baby. Like I said, off to Area 18. Scraping. Oh yeah, we in there. Beautiful. Like I said, this thing is the Caterpillar is a dream to fly. It is. It really is. For you wouldn't think so for, you know, such a large cargo haul. Let's run the numbers of this hull, see how worth it it is. I started with 1.52 million. We had to spend almost all of it. But we filled up the whole thing. 300 SCU of diamond, not bad. So that's already 1.29 mil we made on our diamond there. Beautiful, beautiful. We're in profit already. Let's see how much the tungsten is. Another 100k, 110k on that. So that was a good haul right there. Not a bad haul. Let me see. All said and done. Let me see what the final number is. 107. So around 110,000. Not bad. Around 110,000 for one route. And like I said, you could chain this with my laronite route where you make around 150. So you could do almost 350,000. One loop of this route. You do that four times, you're in a million. You can trade up, you could just, you know, tag up some of the routes I've already put. Maybe barrel from Orison to Crusader. And you'll be making big bucks in no time. Well, that's all I got for you today on this trading route. If you found this video informative and entertaining, don't forget to smash that like button and share it with your fellow Star Citizens. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe and join the Discord community. In the month of June, We have a giveaway for a C8X INVICTUS Starter Package, ship in game. Simply subscribe and leave a comment on any video this month to participate. Well, thanks for listening. Catch you on the next one. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the verse.
Peace.